Men in Black is another much beloved franchise that you've been involved with. Can you talk a little bit about both your puppeteering work with that and giving voice to one of our favorite besuited pugs?
Yes, I was brought on again as a puppeteer. Tony Obrano brought me in. Rick Baker had brought Tony in to kind of fill out the puppeteering cast for that because he was a little stretched. And I think Rick knew that I did voices, so he suggested me for the pug. And what their plan was initially, and they did this, they sculpted a pug mouth makeup with pug teeth for me, and the initial thought was they would film me doing the lines with this pug makeup on and then map that film digitally onto the film of the pug. Well, they did that. I had a pug makeup on, and they flew me up to ILM in San Francisco Bay Area and filmed it, put it on and filmed it, and then they didn't use it. They used it for reference. They CG'd it, but used the film to reference, you know, me doing the lines. I just was very fortunate to be put in that place, and I was very fortunate that the voice I came up with worked. You know, because in this business, you can do that. You know, they say, do that. They can always replace your voice. So it just felt good that I was able to do something that worked. You know.